Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of The Ending Quest. Today it's Contra, the no-death run. This might be a lot of fun, this might be tricky. I can get pretty far without losing a life. I've been practicing, so it's usually around stage 5, stage 6, I lose my life, so one life to live. I'm not going to talk too much. Enjoy. Alright, Contra no-death run, here we go. It's not going to be a lot of talking. Must concentrate. The first few levels shouldn't be too tricky, but I still need to pay attention. Here, when we get to level 4 or 5, we're going to have to really buckle down and just kind of just pay closer attention, really. Level 1. Off to base number 1, stage 2. I like Super C's top-down levels, but I really like the base levels in Contra. I thought they were kind of neat. And there goes the boss. Waterfall stage coming up next. One of my favorite stages. Well, this could be a nightmare of two players, and usually it is. It depends. Depends if you get a kick-ass second player, which I usually do in Retromat. Oh, that was close. dangerously. There we go. Stage 4 coming up. It's only gonna get tougher. It's weird in Contra, I gain lives instead of lose lives. Weird. But I'll put that to the test. Holy! It's usually never that bad. Gotcha. Wow, there's like five of those little bubble things coming at me. Four or five of them, something like that? Insane! Okay. Serious time now. Bosses are done. Moving along quite nicely.
time. That's it. This one's gonna get dicey. Energy Zone, definitely not my favorite stage. Cool music though. Boss is coming up. Ay! Holy shit. I thought I fucked that up. Holy crap. It's probably pixel perfect right there. I thought I was done. I knew he was gonna throw two and I jumped for one. All bets are off here. Stage 7? Holy shit. Yes! I've never done this before. I've never made it this far without losing a life. Thank you. playing it safe here. No reason you shouldn't. Those spiders should be coming soon. Although I always used to call them scorpions for some reason. Last boss. Did it. No death run, Contra. Holy shit, I did it. Woo! That's awesome. Wow. That's awesome. That's one credit clear, as they would call it. No death run. Enjoy the ending. This is a long time coming. Wow. I first played this game way back in the day, back in 1991 when I was a little kid. I was probably about 7 years old. I'm now 32, so I could probably safely say I've mastered this game. I think the only thing left for me to do would be a no death run rifle gun, which is like the BB gun challenge, but that's for another day. This is awesome. This is awesome. That was a lot of fun.